Well, this is going to be integrated across our television and digital platforms. They are also going to be integrated into all of our local events, such as Junior NBA, Junior WNBA, NBA 3X. And I haven't told Peter this, but I'm actually trying to negotiate for the Globe basketball team to help our coaching staff in the Junior NBA events. I saw some fancy moves there. So it's been an incredible year for the NBA here in the Philippines. We opened the first ever NBA cafe in the world. A few months ago, we announced that the NBA store will be opening here later this year. We announced also this extensive partnership with Solar and ABS-CBN, and now this incredible partnership with Globe. So I just wanted to thank specifically the guys from Globe who made it happen, starting with Ernest. Ernest Koo, thank you very much for your support. Peter Vitos, Dan Moore, and all the team at Globe, Jill, Gilbert, Gene, everyone who was part of this amazing journey with us. And we look forward to giving our fans a lot more of what they want through the partnership between NBA and Globe. But I'm Islam.